As for Lila, when she moved to Tallahassee, she brought with her a work ethic that has stood the test of time. She worked for 25 years as a domestic maid. She then moved into the food service industry, where she worked another 20 years. And while her father may have not seen the importance in having his own land, Lila worked hard to become self-sufficient. A 40-year homeowner, Lila grows crops in her own backyard and on a second plot of land that houses her garden.